warming up. Ready. How many boaters we got out for this? Get a spin in there. Yeah, Katie. Yeah, Katie.
Watch the boys compete in a race. They're gonna use their little funds and their remixes. And I think Grady got a, he's in a racing boat. So we'll see how it goes, it's gonna be fun. And then there's another competition later today. It's at the Wave. There's supposed to be, I think, a slalom up here, but it's pretty rocky up here. So we'll see how that goes.
Deep boat.
Go, 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 go
just finished doing the Glenwood Cup, and so we have to this big detour here. We got to come all the way up from Shoshone and Grizzly to Hanging Lake and turn around. But check it out, I'm here. It's like Upper Death is like dry. It's like completely dry, so we're gonna go down there and check it out. Let's go, guys. Let's go check it out. Close those doors. Check out the dam. Isn't that wild? Basically, all the gates are closed. Except for leaks, I guess. So it's like completely dry. There's hardly any water. So from here, there's hardly any water going down through that. So this is Upper Death. And normally, water comes in flowing through these big boulders here. And normally this thing is like, I mean, just totally filled with water. Crazy from here. See right there. See daylight on the other side. That's one of those little sieves that you don't want to end up going down into when this water level is up. But that's normally completely underwater. It's normally gushing down through here. So the boys up there, they'd be out of the water, but barely. I mean, it like comes gushing through here, way up. Comes down and hits that rock there. Pushes back, shoots you back to the right side. There's lots of sieves in here. That's what we want to check out. There's one of them. And here's another one of these places. So as you're coming down through here, you don't want to end up over this boulder where I'm standing. There's another boulder behind it. Water just be churning and holding you in there. Going into the Upper Death sieve. Hey Grady, could a kayak go through that? Can a kayak come out the other side? Maybe. But check this out. So we had dinner. What happened? Brody, what happened?
Slipped into the water.
Chest deep?
No, he fell backwards.
He fell backwards?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. He's completely soaked. Look at him. Poor little guy.